back to Ashtoberfest. Today's look is, I can't take myself seriously with this. Today's look is Miss Piggy. So dramatic. She's such a drama queen. This nose, I can't handle it. Stop. I can't even look at it. These eyelashes just scream drama. So yes, today's look is the iconic drama queen, Miss Piggy herself. I thought this look would be super fun. I always wanted to do like a pig nose prosthetic, so I thought I would, you know, try it out. It looks so weird, I can't get over it. Also, my hands are stained from the heart stamps that I used in another look, so. Also, my eyes were very red when I just started, so if you see that, no you didn't. My eyes are just so stained. My mom and I built, mostly my mom actually, I helped for like 5 minutes, but she built the coolest set for this photo shoot that we're doing for Miss Piggy. It's all flowers and like wildflowers, preserved flowers. It looks really cool. So I hope you check out the photos. Don't forget to enter the giveaway on Instagram. I'll leave all the information about the giveaways, Ashtoberfest merch, and all of that in the description box. So be sure to just check there. And let's go ahead and get into this Miss Piggy tutorial. Starting off, we have a rubber prosthetic nose. So I'm just measuring out on my nose. I have a really small nose and face, so I'm just trimming around the edge with the prosthetic. And to apply it, I'm going to be using spirit gum. So I'm going to put this all over my nose and kind of wait for it to dry. It does not smell good. Once the spirit gum is super tacky and dry, place the prosthetic on and press down. I'm going right in, covering the prosthetic up with some foundation, and I grabbed my tan shade of foundation for this. I probably should have done the lighter one, as I don't have a tan on my entire body, but it was too late, so I just went with it. I'm gonna lighten this up as much as I can with some concealer. Don't forget to contour that nose using concealer, just as you would your regular old nose. Lots of concealer was used. Adding some bronzer and some blush. Don't forget to blush your nose. Filling in the nose holes with a black eyeshadow and then highlighting my face as usual. For eyes, I'm going in with the Marvelous Mobs palette from Dose of Colors and just doing a pretty simple eye look. Miss Piggy is all about glam, so I'm just gonna be doing a glam eye. Quickly doing my brows like normal, and it didn't record me putting on these crazy lashes, but here they are. I cannot take myself seriously. Going back in to add a little bit of highlight, and finally a purpley pink lip, and that's it. All right, this is the finished look. Oh my goodness, this is not fun to breathe in. Like you can, but the smell, don't recommend breathing in this. I need to go touch up my hair a little bit, to be honest. It's a little messy, but you get the idea. I feel like I need some body highlight. How about we do that? Just a little something. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this look. It is such a fun one. I think with the prosthetic, I might have done a lighter foundation. It would have blended a little better because it is, as you can tell. I mean, sometimes, depending on the lighting, you can't really tell, but depending on what you're doing for Halloween, most of us are just staying at home, so this one would be okay. But if you're watching in the future and not in 2020 when we're in a global pandemic, just be weary, is that the right word, of blending out this edge a little bit more, because it is quite puffy. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this look. Don't forget, I always link everything down in the description box. So if you want to know where I got this outfit, this beautiful gown dress that I'm wearing, the ears, which are actual Miss Piggy ears. These are by Disney, so these are accurate, except I feel like this bow is upside down. Whatever. Anyways, everything will be linked there. I feel like with this look, you know how people already say that I don't have a personality? Well, this, I can't move like this part of my face. So like my eyes, if I move them, and my mouth, if I try to smile, it lifts up here. Stop, that's so embarrassing. I feel like Miss Piggy was just drama queen. So that's what I'm going for today. Anyways, stay tuned for my emerging creator segment coming up next, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you. Okay, so basically the way this call is, I can't stop staring at your makeup. It looks so cool.
Thanks.
Is it finished or are you still adding to it?
Yeah, it's pretty finished. Yeah.
It looks so good.
I'm Sierra. I'm an 18-year-old makeup artist. I study level 4 makeup artistry in New Zealand. I've lived in New Zealand my whole life. And I'm going for Halloween. I'm doing 31 days of Halloween like you are, which is a lot harder than I thought. And I definitely should have started a lot earlier than like 2 weeks ago. But that's all right. I think I'm doing like tutorials as well, so I can kind of like pretend like I'm doing 31 when I'm doing like 20.
Doing 31 is like a lot. When I first started my series, I did it every day and it's too much work.
Yeah, so I'm lucky. I have school holidays at the moment, so I have like all day to do it. But if I didn't have school holidays, I would not have been able to like do it. And I was wondering why people, because I followed some people and like a month, 2 months ago, they were starting their Halloween looks. And I was like, why are you starting so early? But okay.
Yeah.
Now I guess you do the looks and then you also film.
Yeah, that's what takes the longest.
Yeah, like editing them.
Yeah, filming and editing. And then this year, like we've been building sets for some of the looks. So that's been like super time consuming, but I love the way it's all turning out. But my favorite part has been like chatting with you guys, and the whole collab thing has been my favorite. And the look that you did was so cool. Like I was not expecting when I opened it, I was like, oh my gosh, like you went all out.
Well, I had ordered the prosthetic already. And then I saw that Miss Piggy was on the list, and I was like, I mean, it's not traditional Miss Piggy or what anyone was meaning, but like, I'd just done a study at school of like the 50s like housewife, and I was like, that's kind of, I'll just do a pig as like a 50s housewife. That's Miss Piggy.
It's so cool, because the one that I did is like traditional, like simple Miss Piggy, like glam with a little nose, and yours is just like so opposite, but it fits so perfectly.
Yeah, mine's pretty ugly. My mom didn't realize I was doing it, and I walked into the lounge. I think she had
it. Oh no, I hope she's okay. Have you like stockpiled any looks up, or are you just filming like every day?
No, I do. I've got like 9 stock like backed up at the moment.
So that's a good amount.
Yeah, I'm using those up and then trying to do one every day so that I don't like
get behind. Yeah. That's a good plan. Well, I'm sure you're gonna kick ass at it. It's probably gonna be so cool. I mean, what is your look now? Like, what is this one called?
I don't know. She doesn't do makeup anymore, but Heather Morehouse, the makeup by Mouse, she did like a series like 2 years ago of like inspired by like mythology kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been going through my like saved Halloween videos because I didn't know what to do today, because I didn't want to do like blood everywhere, because I didn't want to clean up blood today. So, and she did it, I think it's inspired by Hela, who's like a goddess of, I don't remember, but she has like, she's like half beautiful and half like dead kind of thing. So that's what this one's inspired by.
I love it. So cool. It makes me want to go put on makeup now, but it's like time to go to bed over here almost.
Yeah, we're just like mid-afternoon.
Do you have like a favorite Halloween costume that you've ever done before?
I mean, we don't really celebrate Halloween here.
Really?
Like, if you like, maybe you have like one trick-or-treater come to your house during Halloween, but like it's like a 5-year-old or something, but no one really does Halloween. Like there'll be some like little communities that might do it, but it's not a huge, like my parents never dressed me up as a kid or anything. We just like never celebrated Halloween.
It's so wild to me because in America it's like Halloween is a big deal. Like everyone goes all out. You have to be dressed up. You have to have like 3 costumes for the whole month.
We don't really have like a traditional, like New Zealand doesn't got any traditions or something, anything like that. So we just kind of follow what America or like England or those kind of things do.
Yeah. Okay. Well, if you're not into Halloween, like, or if you're only into Halloween makeup, you probably don't have a favorite Halloween candy.
No, we don't have any Halloween candies. Like, they just put, like, our normal food in the stores and just call it, like, Halloween sale or something.
Really?
But, like, you guys have, like, the corn lollies and, like, I don't know what they're called, but I've just seen them in movies.
Yeah, it's candy corn. It tastes like a candle to me.
Oh, okay, well, I don't want to try that anymore.
Yeah. I mean, I mean, if you try it for the first time, it might not be bad, but because, like, that's what we grow up on out here, you either love it or you hate it. I was telling the other girl, her name's Raluca, who I did a collab with for the next look that I'm posting. She's from Romania, but she lives in the UK now. And it was the same thing for her. She'd never had candy corn. So I was telling her that I was going to have to send like a box of American Halloween candies. I'll have to do the same for you.
You have to send, you have like four little boxes to send out around the world.
I know. Well, just, I feel like if you've never tried it before, you have to try it at least one time.
Yeah, we don't even have like American candy stores or anything. So we can't like even just buy it. Like we'd have to buy it from America.
Okay, yeah, well, I'm putting together a box officially. If there's any American food, candy, anything that you ever wanted to try, just text me and I'm going to send it to you so that you could try it.
I've always, you know, like we have like in our supermarkets, we have like a foreign section where they have like, oh, root beer and like that kind of stuff. So you always walk up and you're like, oh, this is what it's like to be in America.
It's just root beer?
It has like root beer. They have, sometimes they have goldfish, but they're always sold out. They have LaCroix.
I don't
know. Yeah, LaCroix, they have those. It's just like a whole bunch of fizzy drinks, mostly.
Yeah. I mean, that pretty much sums up what we eat here, anyways.
We have one, like, restaurant here, and it's based off, like, an American, like, diner. And you go there just to, like, experience how big, like, the food is in America. And you order, like, a side of fries, and it's huge. And everyone just goes there so we can be like, this is what it's like.
That's so funny. I don't think, like, we don't, well, not that I know of, we don't have anything, like, New Zealand themed out here.
No, I don't even know New Zealand exists. Or they think we're part of Australia.
Probably. Because yeah. There's a lot of Australian things. Like, we have, in the foreign section of a grocery store, there's, like, Vegemite and things like that.
So we have, like, yeah, Vegemite and Marmite's, like, a New Zealand-Australia, like, rivalry of, like, which one. Because we, I'm pretty sure we have Marmite here and they have like Vegemite there, and then it's like a rivalry because they're like the exact same with different names, and everyone, there's been a rivalry forever of which one's better.
Do you like it?
Oh no, it's disgusting.
Okay, yeah, because I've tried it before and I was like, how do people eat this? I don't really have any Halloween questions because you don't really do Halloween besides makeup. Well, thank you so much for collabing with me. Super fun. I loved your look a lot, and I hope you have a good rest of your afternoon, right? It's daytime yeah. There still. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Oh, thank you so much.
Bye.